Hora, hora. Hora, hora. Hora.
So I have personally never seen Squid Games, but I saw this tweet. And I said, oh, this is content. So here is how I think the characters from Kakegure would fare in Squid Games. Let me know if you want a part 2. First up, we have the goddess herself. She's not only gonna play, she's gonna win. Every time. Every time. And then come back and play again. Because she's a winner. She's a winner and she's crazy and unhinged. And that level of unhingedness, we have to stand. So, we have Midari here. And Miss Mamas came to play, but she also came to die. So red light, green light is really gonna do it for her. So she's gonna die there. Is she playing? No. Is she in charge of it? Yes. And is she actively trying to get it televised for profit? Abso-fucking-lutely. Miss Mamas is gonna be wronged. Because Mary can't catch a break. So Miss Mamas is gonna be wronged. In some kind of way, I don't know if it's the second or third game. I don't know how many games there are in Squid Games, but she's gonna get wronged and it's gonna piss everybody off. He's gonna make it the farthest and it's gonna piss everybody off. He's gonna make it Yumiko's gonna win. Yumiko's gonna win, but this fucker is gonna make it very far. And everybody's gonna be like, but what about Mary? This man.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wags, he's 3. Make a 55 suck, they T.
Tell me how, when I first started reading Solo Leveling, I couldn't stop reading Solo Leveling. Like, I went to the club, and I couldn't stop reading. There were girls shaking ass, and I was reading Solo Leveling. Like, this shit's crazy. That's how hard this is.
Let's talk about some more celebrities that low-key or high-key love anime. First up, we have Kanye West, whose favorite anime movie is the classic Akira. His music video for his hit song Stronger is pretty much a play-by-play of scenes from the movie. Also on the topic of Akira, Leo DiCaprio actually owns the live-action rights to the movie, so I guess if you ever see that movie, it's thanks to him. Then next up we have Jamie Lee Curtis, whose favorite anime is actually One Piece. She was even asked at Comic-Con if she could be any character from TV, who would she be, and she responded,
I'd be Nico Robin from One Piece.
And finally, a while ago, I joked about Obama liking anime, but it turns out I wasn't completely wrong.
Thank you for all the things we love from Japan. Like karate, and karaoke, manga, and anime.
Oh my god!
I emptied it out! Emptied it? Why?
To make room for the tuna!
Mr. President, what are your plans
to- This world shall know pain.
Pain? Wait.
Almighty Bush!
You need to stop buying shit online at 3 o'clock in the morning. You're 26 years old, we're in the middle of a pandemic, your friends are having babies and buying houses, so why the fuck did you buy this?
Alright, pull your hat chits out.
Girl, crawl faster.
Uh-oh. Here comes.
Still for it for you. And just like that. Oh.
Good. This is
perfection. Yeah, I mean, nothing else to say.
20,000 damn bitches on the island. 20,000 damn bitches going private. She make it clap. I got the strap. 20 new guests. Feel like I'm savage. 20 new.
documents were in place. Buford, you listening? Now get this. That's when the subcommittee had to reallocate the funds, and then
I was splurging at North Park, trying to look rich. Could have bought an ass for my motherfucking bitch.
Got a big figure.
Bitch, you serious?
Sasuke Uchiha here. And today, we're going to be doing some cooking. Japanese style shoyu ramen. Let's go. We're now approaching the kitchen. I just got back from an S-class ninja mission. I completed all on my own. Without Naruto or Sakura's help. So easily. So I deserve a reward. Now let's get cooking. Now first, I need to open this ramen. Now how am I going to do that? I know.
Chidori.
That was easy. Let me just open the package now. I need to use it. Come on. Finally, that's open. I need to. Hang on. I use Chidori to open this one, too. Now that the ramen's already in open, first thing you want to do is take the toppings, get them in the bowl, nice and ready. Now what's next? Next we're going to need to add a little bit of water. About half a cup, so. That's too much. No, that's good. And now you're going to want to add your ramen noodles. In there. Okay. And now what's next? Next, what you're going to want to do is add a fire style fireball jutsu to get this cooked. Now just look at this. My fire style cooked it to the perfect temperature, so make sure you use the right amount of firepower in your jutsu. And now lastly, all we need to do is add this little sauce.
So you can't get magically transported into your favorite anime universe via sudden death by truck-kun? Look no further. Bring the anime universe to you. With our premium three-dimensional posters, check out 3danimestore.com and scroll through our catalog for premium posters perfect for any weeb. Use the code shown on screen for 15% off your first order.
twisted, gon' lose it. Pull up the little Uzi, make it sound like Tuesday. We rich like we boozy. Got hundreds on me every day, I have blue. Come to the G's, I buy truies and suits. Said the some more jealous, she...
I tell you what though, folks, that's bloody nice. That is really... That is bloody lovely.
I replaced Mafuyu's scream with my friend's. Here are the results.
And it goes a little something like...